So, it's been about 24 hours since I started this GoFundMe thing online to try to help Herkimer and I get to Italy this summer. Yay! And in the first 24 hours, I've gotten almost 2% of the funds that I need, and I think that's pretty awesome for thinking this wasn't even going to go anywhere. So even if this is all I get, hey, anything helps, so that's pretty awesome. I'm wearing my Music Love shirt. I don't know if you can see it. Whee! Hearts. That's the bass clef. No, that's the tenor clef. That's the bass clef. I'm mirror image. Right. Got this. So, yeah, Ariane Brandt, my roommate, was the first one to donate. Woo! I love her! Meow! And then Candace Watterson, a friend of mine from high school, she donated next. So, love and hearts to both of you. I love you very, very much. And hopefully I'll be getting some more videos, maybe with me and Herkimer, doing our stuff up here on YouTube, and then I'll post it onto this GoFundMe page. So here's to the next 24 hours. Thanks.